Today we will solve a problem of aerodynamics which was asked in GATE 2020 Aerospace Engineering. The question is, a wing of 15 meter span with elliptic lift distribution is generating a lift of 80 kN at a speed of 90 meters per second. The density of surrounding air is 1.2 kg per meter cube. The induced angle of attack at this condition is blank degrees. As usual, we need to find out round off to two decimal places. So please remember, for an elliptic lift distribution, the induced angle of attack, that is alpha I, is constant along the span. And the equation for the same is alpha I is equal to circulation 0 divided by 2b v infinity, where circulation 0 is circulation at the origin, b is span, v infinity is free stream velocity. Here we have all the information except circulation 0. So in order to find out circulation 0, we can use this equation, where circulation 0 is equal to 4l divided by rho infinity v infinity b pi. Therefore, we have circulation at 0 is equal to 4 into 80 into 10 to the power 3 divided by 1.2 into 90 into 15 into pi. The answer for the same is circulation 0 is equal to 62.876 units or meter square per second. So now if we put all this value in alpha I equation, we get the answer. Therefore, alpha I is equal to 62.876 divided by 2 into 15 into 90. The answer is in terms of radian, that is 0.0233 radians. Converting into degree, we get 1.33 degree. Thank you.